and he's proven beyond a doubt that he's been a great contributor to the game in South Africa. And
similar to the colours that we lost to Sundowns facing in the way of the tackle knockout in Bloemfontein Celtic, gave Sundowns a very good run for their money. So they came up with that all-important 1-0 win. Serino making a difference in that encounter. Wow, that's just 3 wins in 8. Again, room for improvement in that regard.
Yeah, well, you know, going back to the game last night, I saw you commentating, and I just thought about Sundowns. If they had been there, you know, it would have given us so much pride. And they had the capacity, they had the quality. But unfortunately, you win some and you lose some. Coming back to the fact that we have this team here, Baroka, we've seen what they are capable of.
Was eliminated by Mabuwe, who's continued his run. Yeah, Serino finding him beautifully. He's unselfish in the end. Maybe should have gone on his own.
Oh, phew, what a brilliant run.
It's over his shoulder to make sure Sundowns are at 11. It looked as though Jali had picked up an injury. Nice run straight down the middle by Mabuwe. Uses a decoy. Swane has the option in, and Black Leopards decides from the Limpopo province you can't take lightly when it comes to cup competition, so showing respect for the opponents. That's good movements. All fixed now.
Orlando Pirates, all due respect, very few players can resist.
For Stars of Africa.
I wish. Maybe you, if you make a comeback, you never know.
Yes, Super Sesa then. Up a good position that Super Sesa also has some positives in the way he's dealt with the crosses coming in, and that last shot from Serino where his body left. Well, it's a full of praises for Serino, mentioning the fact that he's filling in for Villa in the number 10 position. And well, like Villa, he's coming up with assists and goals and menacing and looking like the most likely to score. But the best of Baroka has come from the brace up to the far side with the face of Chawabiwa. There's Charlie slowed down, opening up on the far side. Good pace by Chawabiwa in ensuring that Serena doesn't continue these forward movements.
Well, Sundowns have a tendency to play brilliantly in moments. The consistency of them over 90 minutes has been questioned this season. They create those moments.
Will be seen to be at maybe some of the lower clubs. Will have done themselves a good service. And when I speak of teammates, I mean international teammates, with their showings in the
Yandoro. So, you know, the list is endless.
And then, of course, there'll be those that argue. South Africa's Lekay. Hardly seen him venture forward. Of course, we mentioned that. But let's not forget Silva beaten to it then by Sibiya. Here is Sibiya. Tend to go until the end of the first half, mentioning that they're great and good about this game, especially since taking the lead. There you go. Once again, very confident now. They took the risk of working it back to Goodman. In fact, a couple of blocks from Sundowns with a chance of a counter-attack of their own. Swane! Jali. Of course, experienced Obomanyisa. Champions League finalists, losing finalists, as well as Confederation Cup of Pirates. Now, Chipazese has been...
I'm on board. We've had... Nascimento coming back to full fitness. Lebusa was then introduced as well as a defender. So they have gone to the market. They have replaced them. There was a lot of hope on Brocky being the talisman. Hasn't really lived up to the billing.
He hasn't scored enough. Now, okay, it's Chawabiwa. This is two.
Yeah, just two out of a squad, you'll argue that they have had to...
Trinity and the second.
Well, they've been solid, but you know, it all Sundowns need is one lapse, and then they will punish them. Unfortunately for him.
Just the one assist for him so far this season. To be Jeremy Brocky, that's coming the after premiership. Only played 219 minutes. Of football in the
and yes, it's that man Lekay making his run forward. We said in the first half we didn't see him do that often. On a number of occasions now, he's breaking forward.
But I need to lose the one, the captain. Only the third corner of the game. We've only had four in 70 minutes. Third for Sundowns.
The entire Baroka team defending their goal.
Okay.
Got into a great position there. Sees where the header
couldn't confirm, but he's moving freely and looking as though he'll be able to see out this game. For those of you that were wondering, Bolin. Now, set up for the shot from Serginho again. It's solid defending from Baroka.
And there he makes a fantastic save.
But Johnny, well, we wondered when he came in for Chawabiwa. And I did touch on the fact that he is also a midfielder and can play wide on the. Now, mistake defensively! And it's that sort of day. There's an attack-minded change that will make Sundowns consider
Latif Khazwani to ensure that Sundowns can be punished from any lapse of concentration when it comes to the counter.
Rocky with the centuries here. He's had hardly a couple of days, and I saw himself on the big screen and
just changed things for him. He's on TV, it makes up for the poor performance. I wouldn't say poor performance from his team, but the lack of goal scoring from his team. Well, I tell you, we were really entertained to an exciting end-to-end game of football this afternoon from both of these teams.
A bit more composure.
Composure, good skill. You can't fault him. Looks up,